Good morning, Southern. Have a great day.
Good morning, Dragons. This Thursday, we will have state testing again. You will take your reading check-in. It is very important that on Thursday, everybody's here to school on time and that you bring your Chromebook charged. It's your responsibility to do so. And then we will have our math check-ins on the following Monday, the last day of January. So that's another day on Sunday night. You'll need to make sure that you plug in your computer so it'll come fully charged and you're on time to school. And then on Wednesday, we will have our science check-ins, and we'll be following a modified schedule on those days. It's very important that you take your time and you do your best so that we teach you according to what you need for growth. I look forward to seeing the results and watching everyone to do their best on their assessments. Thank you.
Hello, cast of Annie Jr. There's an important update to your rehearsal calendar. We are adding this change for Thursday, January 27th. Until 4 p.m., we only need the following cast members: Rooster, Lily, Miss Hannigan, Bundle slash Policeman, and the Orphan Chorus. There will not be a full cast rehearsal. We just need those following cast members. See you then.
Morning, Dragons. Today's goal of the week is understand your anger. The kinds of things that stir up angry feelings differs from person to person. The things that irritate and frustrate you can be very different than the things that irritate and frustrate me. Being aware of the things that trigger your anger is important because it gives you the chance to try to avoid them. You can avoid feeling mad when you are able to avoid situations that trigger your angry feelings. Have a good day.
Good morning, Southern. This is Miss Essams here with a Science Club update. We will be meeting this Thursday, the 27th, at 3:15 in my room. Please come sign up on my door. I'll see you then. Have a great day, Southern.
Good morning, Dragons. We're going to take you on a tour of the Spirit Store. All this SMS swag is available. Hoodies, $25. T-shirts, $10. Hats, $20. Magnets, $5. Water bottles, $5. Stop by the front office anytime to buy some of these items to show off your Southern Middle School spirit. Have a great day.
1788. The first European settlers in Australia, a British expedition including hundreds of convicts, land in present-day Sydney. 1880. General Douglas MacArthur is born in Little Rock, Arkansas. MacArthur commanded U.S. forces in the Pacific during World War II and ran the post-war Allied occupation of Japan. He also led American troops under the UN banner during the early months of the Korean War. 1961. Wayne Gretzky, considered one of the greatest hockey players of all time, is born in Ontario, Canada. And 1988. Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical, The Phantom of the Opera, opens in New York. In 2006, it leaps past Cats, another Lloyd Webber musical, to become the longest-running show in Broadway history. Today in history, January 26th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
I will follow the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon, show me success.
Teachers turning in once forms.